When you skew an object, you specify the degree by which you want to slant the object. Stretching changes an object's vertical and horizontal dimensions non-proportionally. CorelDRAW also lets you change the skew and sizing anchor point of an object from its default center position. Skewing an object horizontally